through to Barlow. They made a great play kind of running at him, which can be, you know, that can be a catch-22, because if he catches it and turns and gets contact, it might be a foul. But they made a great play running at him, forced him to walk. So at that point, you're still in the game, because no matter what, you're going to get a shot. Even if they make two free throws, you got a shot to tie the game. So it's not like it's complete doomsday. Just go play, figure it out. And, you know, it's like I told them, if the shot doesn't go down, does that make us any less of a team? No. Are we going to be talked about like we're greater of a team? Yes. Gonzaga's no less of a team because that shot. I'm going to wait 2 months to tell you because I think they did it all the way through. And sometimes it wasn't perfect. But those guys stayed the course, whether things were going well or bad, and that's our challenge, you know, because things are going to take, we're probably going to have some times that are down, and we're probably going to have some really good times like tonight. We just have to stay the course. Teams that can do that for 5 months are special. There's a reason why it's hard to get there, and it's hard to win once you get there.
Right,
so it's hard to answer that.
I know coaches are paid to believe up until the final buzzer, but in that situation, are you honestly thinking someone's going to make a play, we're going to win this?
These guys are just crazy enough to make me believe it. You know, like just the stuff they do, the way they play the game, the way they stay in the game, the belief they have in one another. That's probably the thing that is most similar. Is there's a genuine belief and there's a genuine effort to try to do their very